ground. There's no way we can make it through these streets without a dismounted man. Now this tank is on its last legs, so you stay close and keep us clear on the flanks and the rear.
Come on.
Signal the demo team. I'll check out this truck. I bet you keep your eyes peeled for Jack. the back of this truck and shoot anything that moves. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Hold on!
Lad. Listen, son, I'm sorry about your brother. We got a damn tough job done, and most of us made it out alive. He was a good Marine. You can't ask for more than that.
With American armed forces now fully engaged in war, Japanese-occupied South Pacific islands are feeling the pressure. But hopes are crushed for a swift Allied victory in the Philippines. After a long, bloody battle, General MacArthur is ordered to retreat. Thousands of troops are left behind and forced to surrender. The enemy now controls the Philippines. MacArthur vows to return. In a bold offensive move, the United States prepares to land 10,000 troops on Guadalcanal, a relatively unknown island, where a strategic airfield is under construction by Japanese forces.